I'm this close to winning that election.
Okay, who's making the lobby?
I'm still loading.
I'll make it then.
Still cooking. It's 23 gigabytes for me. I don't know why.
It was 23 gigabytes. It's a big game. I'm like right about to run out of storage on my computer. I'm gonna have to Thanos snap some games.
Don't scream. I
Football.
said don't scream. Hey,
Who?
my dog. Sleeping
Oh
now.
my fucking.
Hold on.
Why? You guys remember the Avengers movies?
Yeah.
You guys remember War Machine? Like the
Yeah.
Iron Man movie? Why is that man always the butt of the joke?
War
They.
Machine, because he's not Iron Man, I guess.
I guess, but it's like, I don't know, man. It's getting ridiculous. I just saw a video. I just posted it at random. It was, I guess, the Avengers actors are endorsing Kamala Harris. But even in this little video, they got him saying, Don Cheadle saying the corniest shit, and everybody's just like, Oh, Don. It's like, why? Why is he the corny guy?
They just gotta
And it's
typecasting.
obviously kind of scripted,
Oi, oi,
Yeah. How bad things have to be for both of these to be in town.
Yeah, I
Yeah.
thought that was funny when I saw that.
I feel like when like Mystery Inc. they showed up first. And then they realize, oh, it's actual ghosts. And so they head out, and they're about to head out, and the Ghostbusters got called in.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Apparently, these Greyhounds they got Wi-Fi and charger outlets. That's cool.
Yeah, they're pretty good. Remember one time my brother didn't tell us he was like coming to visit. It was when we first like I guess dropped him off in Florida when he went to college. He like showed up at like 3 a.m. one day. Like, what are you doing here?
Oh yeah. What's it called? Actually, never after that.
All right, Kevin. Oh.
Yeah.
Go look in that room.
Again?
Yeah.
That one are you playing too?
Yep, I'm just loading it up.
Are you guys gonna stream it?
Post show. I think Rebecca's actually streaming on Twitch.
Yeah.
Oh.
Or are you just
Look
making a
back.
VOD?
Walk over there.
Here's the. Got a stream link.
I don't want a cheap jump scare.
Okay, the same thing that happened last year is not gonna happen this year.
Talking about.
A wah. I don't know. I hate Halloween. Well, not hate Halloween, but I don't like Halloween decorations.
It all the satanic
No,
decorations?
it's literally just Halloween decorations.
I don't know why I
This
said
one,
it like that.
yeah, I don't know. You sounded weird, but yeah, I just don't like Halloween decorations. Cause like earlier, I went to a restaurant and there was like this. Literally, I parked at
Two
the front.
eyes, yeah.
There was like red eyes staring at me from like inside, and I was like, I don't know if I want to go in there. It was literally just a clown. I have no problem with clowns otherwise. I love clowns. But Halloween clowns? Decorations? No.
Ooh. Rebecca be like, skeleton, yes. Halloween skeleton, No.
Yeah. And it wasn't moving on my way in, but I still like I grabbed onto my mom and I was like, I put her towards the clown and I walked next to her. And then on the way out, I put her on the side of the clown again. But it was moving that time.
I'm clowning around.
Have you met any of the new hires yet?
Me? Yeah, they're pretty cool.
Good.
If you're on the 9:30 bus.
Deadline, where are you?
Huh?
So where are you?
Just waiting for the download. As soon as it's done. It's like 89% right now, so it's there.
I'll be right back.
You know what's crazy? I keep getting these dang election text messages, and they're not even like for me. Like, they keep calling me Jalen, and I have a friend named Jalen. But, and I've already voted. That's the other thing. I swear to God, if I'm about to have to call him and see if he put my number down or something. Yeah, because it's but they didn't spell his name right, though. That's the other thing, too. So I'm like, I don't know, but I'm about to call him real quick. Now I gotta know, because like it's been going on for like weeks now. Just random numbers. Like this one I just got, it was like, Jalen, I'm terrified of what could happen if people stay home on election day. If Trump regains power, he will ban abortion nationwide. Victims of, blah, 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 blah. And I'm like, what the hell? I've already voted and I'm not Jalen, you know? Or another one I got is, Jalen, if you're registered to vote at blah, 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 records suggest you may not have voted yet. This data could be out of date. You should be able to, like, what is going on? How did you get my number? And I'm not Jalen, you know?
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, game looks like it's done.
Ew.
Ooh, there's a campsite we can go to. A maple lodge.
Ooh.
Lighthouse.
They added a bunch of new maps? Oh. Or those have always been in the game?
You gotta unlock them, I think. Hold on. I think some of them are gonna look unlocked for y'all because it's like Halloween events. I don't remember Point Hope, so that one might be new.
Looks spooky outside.
Sunny Meadows restricted. What the heck? I'm doing random. Dallin, do you need another invite?
That should be good. Just initializing.
Okay.
As the game is specifying.
What is in there? You told me like multiple times to check in there.
It's not gonna do it. Okay. Oh. I saw it.
What the f are you talking about?
Look, man, look with your eyes. Look inside of the whole room. Corners specifically.
I can't just see blackness. Hold on. Oh, I see it.
Yeah, that's not what I wanted you to see, though. But you're not gonna see it.
Be haunted.
Hi.
Hi.
Whoa, they really did up this place, didn't they?
Look, there's a woman in there.
Oh.
Spooky.
What did I do? Where is there a woman?
Can you guys hear me?
In the corner, you gotta kind of anchor. Yes, we can hear you. Let me mute.
Okay. I want to see if I can hear you guys in game.
Yeah.
I have bread. 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 I love bread. Oh, my bread fell in my coffee. Stop. If either y'all are talking, I can't hear y'all. My volume might be down. I'm down. Oh, there we go. Hello? Hello. I heard you boo. Alright, did everyone vote for a location?
How do I vote for location?
Well, you click space.
I voted for random.
Yeah, I did random.
Ready?
Didn't vote.
I didn't vote. I voted.
Who didn't vote?
We're already dub.
I voted.
I don't understand why you have to vote if you're already dub. But... we all voted.
Away.
Ooh, Grafton Farms. Their name is Pending.
Pending? Oh. Pending Deacon yet.
Oh, wow, you're so funny, huh? Ew, it's floating guy.
Names responds to everyone.
I did not buy a camera.
That's gonna stop us a little bit.
Oh well.
Patricia White. Patricia.
Patricia. Patricia.
What do? How do I pull up the journal again? J.
Don't want this. What you grabbing? What'd you grab?
Huh?
What'd you grab?
Nothing. I didn't grab a single thing.
I know, that's why I asked.
Grab a thermometer.
Oh, it's bloody moon.
Did you
Yay.
Get an EMF reader? Or, sorry, a dot scanner?
I got it.
Ooh, do you have
Hello.
The keys?
Oh no, I didn't grab it. Did y'all grab it?
I didn't grab it.
Someone grabbed it. I'm not saying anything.
Kevin didn't say anything.
Kevin didn't say anything.
Kevin, tell us. Tell us.
Why'd you grab the keys and not say anything, huh?
I said I grabbed the keys.
When? Me and Talon.
I use your radio.
Two people.
When we're at the front of the door.
Two people. dos.
Guys, it's kind of dark.
Does she respond to everyone or people there alone?
I don't know. I was gonna grab a walkie, but where do we already have?
We don't
have walkies.
Yeah, it's built in. Everyone, alright, so if we stick together with the power of teamwork, we can all die.
Stick to Gengar ganging.
This reminds me of one of the Devour maps. I thought you were Patricia.
I am Patricia. Hello, Patricia.
Oh! Patricia. Oh my, yeah, I've seen this before. I have a fear of Halloween decorations and Edgar Allan Poe.
I think I don't know why you'd be scared of Edgar Allan Poe.
He just looks funky. I'm not a fan of jump scares.
He isn't Bobby.
Beast to mute, you bastard.
Patricia, you're kind of a boring ghost. Not gonna lie.
What was her last name?
Patricia White.
White, of course. Patricia White.
Patricia White.
Patricia White, show thyself.
You called Thar. Oh, you did it.
Patricia.
Patricia has a lot of the same pairs of shoes.
This is Patricia White right here. This is her right here.
I hope it's you.
You, yeah, man.
What?
Ayo. Look, she got two different pairs of shoes.
No. She has the two same pair of shoes in the bathroom.
Damn, Patricia, you need more styles. Pointed. Patricia, White, where are they?
Callum, are you able to open this door?
Excuse me. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I haven't been doing the same thing.
What'd you do?
I don't know, I feel like Talon's just outside. Or not. Talon, are you dead?
Patricia Talon? White. Did I use the walkie?
Talon?
It's either B or I think it. Which one did you click?
B. Uh-oh. She's right there! That's not her. Wait, that is her!
Yep, that's her. That's why I'm walking away.
Patricia White.
We saw Patricia.
We saw the woman.
We saw Patricia.
Oh, where?
In the living room?
Oh, in the main area here?
The living room or like the dead room?
God.
Just right here in the center? Whoa.
Jesus Christ. Oh, she scared me.
She looked
what
wet.
What happened?
She looked wet.
So we definitely had a 10 on the ghost meter, or on the, you know,
Patricia.
What's it, how's it, who's it?
I forgot how to put things down. There we go. Patricia!
I don't see any UV.
Oh, she's right here.
She's not very, mean.
She's not. Patricia White, where are you?
You wanna write? Oh, by the way, you do know that saying their name angers them more, right?
Patricia.
Oh, you're using the spirit box? I told you not to use that thing around me.
Saw her once with a...
Hey, she closed the door.
Projector.
We're gonna die.
Door's locked. The door's locked.
I hope it's you, I hope it's you, I hope it's you, I hope it's you, I hope it's you. It's not you. I couldn't eat my bread. Oh no, my bread. It's drowning.
Man down, man down.
Okay, where's the camera? I'll take a photo. We need to share it.
Did he forget I said there is no camera? If I were alive, I would hurt him.
Oh. We'll have to check that. So someone's. I'll go back in. Did you see a ghost orb?
No, I saw her, like, her actual, like, body outline.
Okay, and, freezing temperatures.
No.
Okay. But definitely not freezing temperatures, though, so we can mark that up.
Oh, she took my body. Interesting. Where are these guys? Are they coming back in?
You know what? A Ryuchi.
A Ryuchi and a rave, yeah. Yes, so let's see.
Oh, Raiju.
A rave. Almost never touch the ground. Can never be tracked with footprints. They're afraid of salt and will actively avoid it. Did you see her floating?
Yes.
Okay, so that could point to a rave. And then there was also the Ryuji.
Isn't ghost orbs only visible on, like, the camera?
She did, she, like, sparked, like, three different things.
Really?
Might be a Ryuji, yes.
That's what this is for.
She was constantly messing it around with the electricity. Like, did you... I was having issues with the reader, so maybe it is a Ryuji. It's Ryuji.
Yeah, it's Ryuji, because instead of siphon
inside.
Power
I
don't from
see you guys
nearby electrical devices, and that's probably why short-circuit.
Rebecca, I'm marking Ryuji. You don't have to, but that's what I'm going with.
That's what I'm going with, yeah.
Detect a paranormal sound with the parabolic microphone. Do you have a parabolic microphone?
I think is what I have in my hand.
Maybe.
That's
did you
AM.
Get it?
AM.
I think we should just go. We don't have all the supplies to even do all the missions. Let's just go.
Cool. Yeah.
Can we bring Rebecca to the spot?
I don't think so.
No, I can't pick up. Okay. Ooh, I gotta go scare them with this.
Wait for Rebecca, not me.
Way to go.
Hey! Come back! Turn around.
What is with this bottle? Do you keep throwing this bottle around or something?
No. I think the ghost is an alcoholic.
Maybe. How do we leave? Pat, did you mark your ghost?
Yes.
Oh,
Rebecca, mark your ghost!
Too
sure.
Late!
I think we did.
Okay.
Oh, they keep dropping a bottle on the ground. Wait, why are they allowed to do that? I don't think that's giving. I think what they're either trying to do is telling us to try and get a a paranormal sound of the parabolic microscope, which is just going to lead to one of us dying.
No, I'm just trying to scare you guys.
Or they're just randomly messing with us.
Yeah, that's
fine. Becca, 02, give us a sign if you want to leave, drop a bottle.
They didn't drop the bottle. They did drop the bottle. Go.
Go, drop it again.
Are we leaving?
Thanks, what's up?
It was
what?
A spirit.
It was a spirit?
Okay, hold on. Why was it a spirit? Oh, right. We can't tell why. It just like.
What does the spirit say? Very common ghosts, they're very powerful but passive. Only attacking when they need to.
Talon's not in here for me.
I heard him.
There he is.
Bad guys, my bad.
Welcome back.
Hello. Sorry. I didn't rage quit, I just got confused with the controls. Spirit. Okay. What did you guess, Rebecca? Rebecca?
So, none, because I was really hoping y'all would go back inside to collect more evidence, but I just went with y'all, what y'all went.
Gotcha. What evidence should we have gotten that we can?
Well, I think ghost orbs, the only way you can see those is through the camera, so you grab the video camera, you go inside, you can either prop it up or someone would just hold it. And then you would see if you can view any ghost orbs on that footage in the van, but there has to be a person inside recording.
Mm.
Or we need the
stand. The ghost orb, it wouldn't have been a spirit regardless either.
So, the thing we made a mistake on was the ghost writing, at least in my case.
Yeah, we didn't get it.
No, the ghost writing. The EMF 05, I mark it.
But, but it said that there was ghost writing, yeah. We just never got any.
Yeah. They probably just weren't active.
It's with
enough.
The dots projector. The dots projectors are kind of screwed up a little bit.
Oh,
I
yeah, there was
the
not. Yeah, you
we
guys
didn't
said
do
there
anything
was
on, we didn't get anything on the dots projector. They walked through it, but we didn't get dots projector.
I thought we got dots
projector. Mm-mm.
Well, that got me all messed up. That's alright. We go again. Alright there, Rebecca, you're kind of moonwalking.
Oh. I was walking, then I went into the menu.
Uh-huh. Alright, let's go again! Why did you get attacked so quickly?
I don't know.
Rebecca?
I wonder why. It's almost like someone angered them by speaking their name multiple times.
He's talking about like if there's a reason it went for me, but there's no reason, it was just upset.
I think we're in this personal bubble.
That's a spirit box, that's a EMF reader, dots, flashlight, thermometer, video camera. Optional equipment, flashlight, crucifix, headgear. Here. Incense, so the parabolic microphone, we did not have one. So
I'll get it for us.
Sanity medication. You can only get that at level 16.
I'm assuming that's for sanity.
It is.
Yes. Right. Okay. Some ghosts may not notice a small notepad and pencils, so it may take some time before anything happens. Okay.
Something smells like cleaning supplies. So.
Hopefully it's cleaning supplies.
Well, it's something I'm eating. So, I grab.
You may have just had.
Hmm?
just be like a little extra dishwasher soap that's on the plate.
Maybe I'm using a disposable plate, so disposable plate and a disposable cup. The only thing I'm using that's like, is a spoon. But I've got bread and I've got coffee, and I dip my bread in my coffee and then I eat it. But individually, my bread tastes fine. My coffee tastes fine. My spoon smells fine. Maybe I need to put it. Oh. My coffee on my spoon tastes fine. Is it me?
I don't know, Rebecca. I'm nowhere near you. I couldn't even tell you.
Yeah, my bread is fine. And I'm putting it in my coffee.
I want bread, I'll be right back.
Oh my god.
We're the best. We're the best ghost hunters. Confirmed.
I just kinda just thought of something. What if you like make a hamburger and then you like split a concha in half and you had a concha burger?
I would kill you.
Back.
Why would you want a sweet burger? The closest I want a sweet burger is barbecue.
Oh, you have special challenges. Interesting.
Yeah.
It's all single player stuff, though.
Mm. I don't know if I want to figure out what that is.
You're back, Kevin? I hear
something. I didn't hear anything. It was mine.
Well then. The higher difficulties, what do they do?
More active ghosts? Do you want to make it a higher difficulty?
I don't think so. I don't think we can handle this difficulty. Fortunately, but once we figure it out. It's tough to tell, like, I don't know, hold on.
I think we're just bad at, like, collecting evidence right now. Bless you.
What's up?
I said hello. Thank you, I suppose. Achoo. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Everybody ready up. Ready up.
Why is it always us two first?
What is that?
I'm so sorry, are you Huh? Like on purpose.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you're like.
Yeah, you're like huffing into it.
Sorry.
I like hearing you breathe.
Yeah, keep
makes
doing
me think
it.
You're alive.
Do it louder.
I'm just locked in on my breath. I'm sorry.
Susan Buckley.
What is her name?
Susan Buckley.
Susan Buckley.
Let's go! Oh, where's the key?
I got it. It's a bar.
Get anything yet?
I don't think so. I think she'll get mad if I open up all of her cupboards. Is that what you call these? I feel like this is very rude.
Susan.
It's hard to see with the night vision. Ghost orbs.
Damn, this is a small ass refrigerator.
About the size of mine.
This is small. You can barely hold anything.
I like how you doubled down on it being small. Jesus.
No, Kevin.
Chill out, Kevin. Be nice.
I said my refrigerator is that small, Kevin.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's a normally sized refrigerator.
Yeah, he doubled down. He's like, that's small.
No, I was talking about refrigerator in game. No. It's average, Talon. Your refrigerator size is average. Oh, look, Natalie. I mean, never mind.
What were you gonna say? Say it.
Nothing. Perfect. Normal sized refrigerator. That's what I was gonna say.
Susan,
so
we're
this
ghost
one's
hunting.
A normal size. What are you saying about the other one?
It's massive.
It's lengthy.
Oh, girthy.
It's got some girth. I've always wanted one of these little bread holders. Ever since I watched the Iron Giant when I was younger.
Why don't you?
Why don't you? Because I can't find one.
Susan Buckley.
Susan.
Susan Buckley.
Has there been any cold rooms? Oh. close the door. Did you take the, is this dots or UV light?
I haven't taken UV light. I took the EMF reader, the parabolic microphone,
and this is a dots, so I don't know.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter. Do you have a camcorder?
Come look for me.
Kevin, why did it look like you were looking for a closet to hide?
Come look for me.
Can you pull out your camcorder again?
I don't have a camcorder.
Whoever had the camcorder and was in the nursery room? Okay, cool. Could you pull that back out so I can look for, ghost orbs real quick? Like, maybe I'll just see one, like, flying around. Thank you. Maybe, I don't know. There is literally no activity right now. There's starting to be some activity. What are you guys doing?
Yeah, I'm trying to get the EMF read just in case, but I literally have gotten no evidence that there is a ghost. There's no ghost. This one was fake, guys.
Susan, where are you? Susan Buckley.
There's a bit more activity right now.
The radio's on in the kid's bedroom.
So that room is definitely where she's in. I got EMF over 5, for sure.
Take me to that room. I want to put down a journal. I don't really know what room it is.
You were a little quiet. What did you say? Oh, I have the thing on. What did you say?
I want go to the room where she's at.
That's a good idea. It's that kid's bedroom.
I don't actually know where it is.
I'm gonna do dots.
Okay. Is it right here?
Over here on the left,
yeah.
The light in the room on. What will I see with the dots projector?
Probably like...
Ooh! I see a handprint on the closet door.
UV?
Oh,
yes.
So we're getting UV. Where is it?
I see two.
Oh, it might be cold in here. Someone check the temps.
I don't have it.
I got it. It's not freezing yet.
Nothing on dots yet.
I think it's going down. Oop, definitely going down.
If it's all the way down, then that's a gin.
Not all the way down. Whoa, it's going slowly all the way down. It's moving.
Your name is Lisa Buckley, right?
Say your name.
Whoa. Oh, I may have seen my breath on the dots projector. I'm not sure. I saw this little puff of something, so that might have been.
Well,
there's definitely something going on right here at the door. I think that was dots, but I'm not sure.
What was that? Okay.
Oh yeah, look, can you see that?
I don't
know. Is that my breath?
Door, by the way.
You didn't open it?
No.
Look, do you see that?
No.
The dots projector? No? I didn't know your breath could trigger the dots projector. That's annoying.
So the temperature's going all the way down now. It's almost at negative 10.
So we're getting freezing temps.
Yes. Be a gin.
Oh no.
Is the UV lighting and
him.
Then the
Talon. Please don't die.
Talon.
Talon's probably gonna be dead.
I'm trying to look at the window. Talon!
Talon! Talon, you're dead.
I think he's dead.
Talon?
Oh no, he's not. Thank God. Okay, we probably got that one.
I got haunted. I think I got both of them, because I also got the sound
of the
computer.
Oh,
I did. I got... Whatever, man. I literally, I was like, oh, well, I'm dead. Anyway, I've never eaten stupid things.
So. Okay, so are we confident on gin?
I'm not 100%. So,
we got EMF level 5. Ultraviolet, because
okay.
I got the handprints, and then freezing temperatures.
Oh, we did get freezing temperatures?
Yes, so
then
it was
then that's a guaranteed gin, then, in that case. Because we definitely got EMF, we definitely got ultraviolet, and as long as you're sure it's freezing temperatures, it's 100% gin.
It was reaching to the point, like, almost hitting all the way in the bottom. It was going there very slowly.
What do you think, Rebecca?
I'm just gonna do it. I didn't see the ultraviolet, but I'm trusting you.
Yeah, there's handprints on the closet.
Turning off the location's power source will prevent the djinn from using its ability. Djinn is a territorial ghost that attacked when threatened. It has also been known to be able to travel at significant speed. A djinn will travel at a faster speed if its victim is far away. Couldn't tell you how fast it was traveling. I didn't see it, ever.
I saw it in the room, chasing after you.
Really?
Yeah. And so when I saw that, I told Kevin,
did it look like
oh,
it was moving fast?
Dead. Mm-mm, it was like normal paced.
I don't know. A djinn feels like it's really fancy. That's why I'm like, isn't this like the basic place? I don't know.
I'm sticking with djinn.
I'll go with djinn. Go perfectly with a tonic. Are we ready? We're ready to go, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Log this one, log this one.
Hey,
we got it right! Finally!
It still smells like cleaning supplies.
Does it only smell like cleaning supplies when you're back here? Because you only mention it when we're here.
I guess, something's gotta be wrong with me.
I mean, maybe.
Like, I'm grabbing this bread, and I'm like, turning it around, and sniffing the whole thing. And it's just normal. I don't know.
What, the bread smells like cleaning supplies?
It doesn't even smell like cleaning supplies, but it just tastes like it right away. So I don't know.
Did it though. That's cool.
I did have like Chinese food and the fried rice smelled like dog.
I
got not even like that type of joke. I got really scared. I don't know why it smelled like dog.
Probably smelled like dog because you need to wash your upper lip.
I don't even want to laugh, man.
I'm not. This isn't like a bit or anything. Like, I actually did. Keep in mind, this is my fried rice. Like, none of the meats or anything. But. Look, that's just what I experienced. I'm not pointing anything, I'm not assuming anything.
Level up these things? You can't? Oh, only. Oh my god, you have to be like level 1 billion to level up anything.
Yeah.
We're going on another, or are we moving over?
I think one more is good.
Who?
You guys have a camera? I can buy one.
Yeah, we both leveled up and got the cameras on.
I already put one on there.
Haha, Kevin. Haha, Kevin.
We only need one.
I'm a higher level. Ha ha ha. Ha ha
ha.
What?
What'd
you say, everybody?
I said I already bought a camera. We only need one.
Okay.
But if he buys it, doesn't use it, then that means it's like it stores for him, right?
Yeah, he'll keep it. But if he dies, he loses it.
Oh yeah, don't die. Well, what if he dies, but we don't? Does he still lose it?
Yeah, he loses it.
Well, that's what could happen. Kevin, don't die.
Why?
Because then you lose your stuff. We can't pick it up for you. We're not allowed.
Oh. I didn't buy anything.
Oh, Sunny Meadows.
Point
it's always
please.
You.
What about me?
If I come into this van one more time and you're the first one here. Yeah. Yeah, you better get in your corner. It's the
right,
referee.
Take a look at the equipment.
Yay, we got the spooky place. Oh my god, look at how big it is.
Spooky fucking huge. Look how many keys are on here.
Another Sandra. Did we get. Oh my god.
What's your name?
Oh my god.
It's cool in it and it went and went and went and went and went.
Sandra Petite Petty.
You get the key?
Yeah, I did.
Hey Kevin, you're having a seizure, don't panic. Outlast all over again.
Bottle. Put in the bottle.
I haven't played
the
game
bottle,
and I don't want to.
I can't see.
Open your eyes.
I can't see. Right there, what was he saying? I can't remember.
Wah, 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 wah.
Andra, were you Christian?
Oh my.
Church.
Because it's a church, right?
himself right now.
Yeah, he does that, doesn't he? The door was locked, by the way. I don't know if that was just a bug.
I got a door here that was locked for like a split second and then unlocked. I don't know if that means something. What was the ghost's name? Sandra Bullock.
Last name was Petite.
It wasn't Sandra Bullock, it was Sandra something, I don't remember.
Last name was Petite. It's so dark in here that literally if you're not next to another person, like, you just can't see anything in front of you.
What?
I said it's so dark in here.
Oh, yeah, I'm using the night vision on the camera.